If you are experiencing your Windows operating system version is not supported error message while playing Call of Duty Black Ops 6, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Change the compatibility mode. Right-click on Steam Desktop shortcut and select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab, uncheck the checkbox to run this program in compatibility mode for option, or you can try another Windows version. Check what works for you. Method 2. Upgrade your operating system. Ensure you are running Windows 10 version 1909 or newer. You can upgrade by downloading the Windows Upgrade tool from the official Microsoft website. Just search for it on a web browser and you should find these options, like you can see here. Click on the official Microsoft website's link and make sure you do not install from any third-party website. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Once you have upgraded the system, reinstall the game and check. Method 3. Check system requirements. Make sure your PC meets the minimum system requirements for Call of Duty Black Ops 6. Here are the system requirements for the game. Minimum requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. OS Windows 10 64-bit. Processor AMD Ryzen 5 1400 or Intel Core i5-6600. Memory 8GB RAM. Graphics AMD Radeon RX 470. NVIDIA GeForce GTX 960 or Intel Arc A580, DirectX version 12. Network, broadband internet connection. Additional notes, SSD with 128GB available space at launch. Recommended. Requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. OS, Windows 10 64-bit or Windows 11 64-bit. Processor, AMD Ryzen 5 1600X or Intel Core i7-6700K. Memory, 12GB RAM. Graphics, AMD Radeon RX 6600XT or NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 Ti or RTX 3060. DirectX version 12. Network, broadband, internet connection. Additional notes, SSD with 128GB available space at launch. You can also visit this link and check out the system requirements for the game. The link is provided in the description below, so you can copy and paste it from there. Method 4. Install updates. After upgrading, install all available Windows updates to ensure your system is fully up to date. Type check for updates in the Windows search and choose the top search result. Click on the check for updates button. If you see any available update, download and install the updates. Then restart your PC and relaunch the game and check. Launch Steam as an administrator. According to some players on the Steam community forum, they were unable to launch the game after installing a new update. They were able to access the game again by launching Steam as an administrator. You might consider trying this method to resolve your issue. Here is how you can run Steam with administrative privileges. Go to the Steam installation folder, right-click on the exe and open its properties. Head to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then on OK. Now launch the game and check. Method 5. Power cycle your PC. In some cases, the game may not launch due to a temporary bug or glitch. Most of these issues can be resolved by power cycling your system. Unlike a regular restart, power cycling requires you to turn off your PC and leave it for a few minutes. Turn off your PC, remove its power cables. Wait for around 5 minutes, plug everything back in and turn on the PC. Now try playing Black Ops 6 again to see if it's running now. Method 6. Verify the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause issues while playing COD Black Ops 6. So verify the game files. Here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Here, we are showing the method with this game. the steps are same for COD Black Ops 6. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of the Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 7. Troubleshoot the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your system, then open the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. If you have multiple GPUs for your computer, then make sure you use the one exclusively for gaming. This ensures a better gaming experience. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like COD Black Ops 6. Here is how to check if you are running the dedicated graphics card, although this depends upon your operating system and your specific graphics card. Press Windows key plus R to launch the Run utility. Type devmgmt.msc and press Enter. Expand Display Adapter section in the Device Manager. Here, you will find the two adapters, one for your dedicated graphics card and the integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card should have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed. So run COD Black Ops 6 with the dedicated graphics card. Method 8. Allow the game through firewall. Another potential cause of this issue could be firewall interference. So you can check that by allowing the game through firewall and your antivirus program. Here, we are showing how to allow the game through Windows Security. Open the Windows Security app using the search menu. Now click on the Firewall and Network Protection option. After that, tap on the Allow an app through firewall option from the right side pane and then press the Change Settings button. Next, click on the Allow another app button and then press the Browse button to select the game exe file. You can also add the same exe file. Click on Open and then click on the Add button. You will now see the game or Steam under the list of allowed apps and features. Tick the checkbox associated with the game and enable it on both public and private networks. Once done, you can press the OK button to save changes. Finally, you can relaunch the game file and check if it is loading properly. Method 9. Close unnecessarily running programs. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, MSI Afterburner, and River Tuner are some that you should close before playing Black Ops 6. And there you have it. The methods to fix your Windows operating system version is not supported error message while playing Call of Duty Black Ops 6. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.